Math Trails is kind of a worldwide thing, and it involves taking kids out of their classroom to learn math. So it might be in their local park, it might be in their schoolyard, it could be in a zoo, a museum. It's just thinking about math in a maybe more non-traditional sense. Today at Scanlon Creek, what we've done is we've taken the Math Trails out into the forest. Today was sort of like winning the lottery. Well, we heard that we had the opportunity to come here to Scanlon Creek. My grade 3 class loves learning outside, and so this was a great day to focus on math.
We're coming to have a field trip so we can learn more about math and science and how you can learn a lot outside.
It's good to be out in the fresh air because if you're inside all day, it's not that good for you. You should definitely always get time to stay outside because it can really help you. And you can learn outside too, so it's not just school where you have to learn.
Here at Scanlon Creek, we have this awesome playground called the Discovery Play Garden. So we hiked through the forest to get there, and along the way, we prompted the students to think of where they could find math in nature. They were given a booklet with many different challenges or tasks around the Discovery Play Garden.
We did like a scavenger hunt type thing, and we used materials to help us.
My favorite activity was the area and perimeter activity because I really like measuring it.
I learned that a lot of things outside could actually be math.
What I hope they take home is that they had a good experience, they thought about math in a different way, but they did still learn their math and practice here at Scanlon Creek.